found my hobbies were sitting alone at the counter. Is the seat taken?
No. Omae. Chino wa sumanakatta na.
No worries. Everybody has a bad night once in a while. I'll have a whiskey and water. Is that the monkey mix you got there, Mr. Watanabe? I wanted to chat with you, Mr. Watanabe. Oh, that's for now. Well, I have something to say to you. I met Matsui today.
Matsui?
He thinks we're good friends, so please tailor your story according to when you see him later. Oh, come on, I have something that I just gotta ask you. 15 years ago, I was pen pals with Aya Fumino from Matsui Oba High School. Laugh all you want, but I've got 10 letters written in her hand. In the letters I have, there are detailed accounts of her classmates. The sounds of glass shattering. Nozu drops a glass. Why is he so agitated? You wanna know? That's personal information, so I can't say. Oh, toying with you, see, it's funny. That's my line. Watanabe looks cool, looks ready to start something. Don't worry. You heard the man. What's the name of this
drink? It's called Orfo.
Never heard of it.
Monkey Mix.
Over 30 and you still like banana flavored cocktails?
なんだって?静かに飲めと言っただろう。
That night, was that really the choice I should have made? I thought it was the monkey mix that was the correct one. I just wanted to see what this where this would lead me. And who was it sending me these letters? Oh, come on, I'm not much of a scary story. Not
YouTube.
Aya wasn't a princess, she was a high school student.
その話はもういいだろう。俺はもう帰るぞ。
I guess I should get going myself.
相当酔ってるな。
Yeah, I'll walk it off around here before I head back to the inn.
お兄さん、ちょっと話できるかな。
Got no business with you.
そういう態度だと怪我するで、忠告しといちゃうわ。
This isn't that detective movie.
いいけん、この町。
What's that? Not very convincing for a threat? There's no way I'd run home with something like that.
2回目に会わんとわからんかや。
Oh, come on.
やめろバカ。うわ、やべ、猿だ。大丈夫かな。
Looks like the sight of you was enough to scare him away.
昔悪かったことがあってな、この辺りの不良に恐れられてるんだ。
ああ、 Well, at least it helped. Thanks to you, I drank too much, so I took a walk to help sober up. That punk called you monkey when he saw you. In her letters, Aya wrote about a wild classmate named Monkey, who was on the baseball team. That's you, isn't it? Oh man, I'm all sobered up now. Want to chat a little bit? You don't have to think much about me. Just gotta give me the answers that are truthful. That punk saw you and called you monkey. You are monkey, right? Letter she wrote that Monkey played in the baseball team had a big part in the finals. So I'm a copy. And this is the article about the finals. It was 3-for-4 with one home run. You were the only one on the paper I've even mentioned. No, this is you. This is proof. Home run ball from the match. It's signed Masaya Watanabe. And neat handwriting. Actually, I do. What of this shows you 15 years ago. Maybe I do, but it's the one that will give me answers.
15年前の県大会でホームランを打ったのも神アリアンの大食い記録保持者もこの
must be monkey. You had a classmate named Aya Fumino, didn't you? Now if you looked like that more often, I would be actually intimidated. But the front view doesn't... When we're looking at you straight at you, you don't look as that bad. This, I would be terrified. I mean, that's how you look like when you actually get serious.
When
you leave me no choice, I have to ask you about that thing. Got in a fight the second year, didn't you? Someone told the teachers about it, right? Who was it? I have only told you on you, right? Are you still holding a grudge against her? About high school would have been able to play in the nationals. You're still holding a grudge against the girl who reported you in a fight. Try to agitate him, but then I need to hear his truth. Yes, that's maybe the wise idea. If that had happened, you would have probably become a total punk. What? This is purely speculation on my part, but if she hadn't reported you, you probably would have gotten into more fights.
お前は余計なお世話、何が言いたいんだ。
From the right path. Interesting. I thought it was no matter what, I just had to get the top, but it's actually giving me different options. So that's actually interesting then. You know, it's true. You wouldn't be a coach running a hero to a baseball team unless he'd gotten you to stop picking fights. If you act without thinking, you can screw things up for yourself and others. That was the warning you needed. It led you to become a great teacher. So tell me, what would you do if once you got into a fight? If the only one who knows about the fight is you, would you hide it? I'm guessing you wouldn't. Natsui said you're teaching him how to be a good person. To become a first-class people, not a first-class baseball player, right? You say some pretty good stuff for a monkey. Your students really trust you. I'm a bit jealous. The team really loves you. When you were younger, that one blocked your mind. Gotta be careful. Who was hurt? Who was your friend? Who was your parent? It was her that gave you this fresh start. Hey, are you crying? Yeah, could you read this letter and try to remember more about 15 years ago?
マックス君へ。梅雨が明けて松江は蒸し暑い日が続いています。そちらはどうですか？今日はクラスメイトのサル君のことを書きます。サル君は野球部の大黒柱、県大会の決勝戦で大活躍。試合は負けたけど、
スタンドで応援できて楽しかった。サル君は少し気が荒いけど根は優しい人です。私は彼に悪いことをしたかもしれないんです。でもそれはサル君のため。いつか私のやったことを分かってくれる日が来るはず。
I feel excited when I'm talking like I'm about to get the truth
from these people.
Like I know everything, but obviously I don't.
But
I act like I'm bigger than I actually am. 母校を甲子園に連れて行ってくれるかもしれない。
そんな予感がします。ふみのあや。P.S. マックス君はどういう大人になりたいですか？
俺のことをこんな風に。
Looks like she was right about you.
違う！この手紙に書かれてることは嘘だ！ん？あの試合、俺は活躍なんてしてない。それどころか、負けたのは俺のせいだ。
What do you mean?
俺は4番を打っていたけど、本来は投手だ。あの試合だって、俺が先発していた。
You lost points in the opening and got switched out, right?
高2の事件の時、俺は右腕を怪我したんだ。あの試合まではごまかしながら投げていたけど、序盤で大量失点して負けたんだ。俺は甲子園へ行くチャンスを2度も潰したんだ。
So you put everything you had into batting to redeem yourself?
お前が知っているのはただの記録だ。記録と記憶は違うんだよ。俺の高校野球の思い出はホームランじゃない、7回表の守備なんだ。声援に後押しされて、俺は次の回にホームランを打った。お前、俺の話で感動したのか？
I'm a sucker for a good sports story. So am I. That's why I read sports manga. It's people say the power of friendship and stuff like that, and I won't deny it, there is that, but it's still awesome to read every once in a while.
あの頃は良かった。多少の問題はあってもクラスメートは仲が良かった。それはいろいろだ。青春ってそんなものだろ。
Is there really no student named Aya Fumino?
いないよ。
Then who wrote this letter?
お前はどうしてその人物にこだわるんだ。
Well, you remember your third year?
ああ、不思議とあの年のことは覚えているな。野球部を引退して少し荒れた時期があるんだ。その後に更生して必死に受験勉強をした。目まぐるしい一年間だったよ。それだけで15年後に会いに来るかな。
Why not? I passed 30 and I felt like being sentimental. More importantly, who wrote this letter?
それはちょっと待ってくれ。 この手紙を書いたのはフミの綾の幽霊だ。
You're about to tell me the truth. Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
大場高校にはフミの綾の霊が住んでいるという怪談話があるんだ。呪われる前に東京に帰るんだな。
Oh, come on.
チンピラの次に幽霊に襲われるかもな。
Let's change the topic a bit.
Damn. どうした？じゃあ、おら。なんだいきなり。じゃあ、俺か。あ？
If something does happen, I could use your help again.
しょうがないな。ふみのあやのことはもう調べ。
They call me Max. I can't give up. Not until I get some answers.
強情なやつだな。デブがお前くらい強かったらな。あいつ、何もなかったような顔でケーキ屋なんてやりやがって。
Who's Fatty?
おっと、喋りすぎたな。俺はもう帰るぞ。
With that, Watanabe staggers home. Since I've arrived, I hear birds chirping. Honestly, I wonder what really happened. There seems to be those who know but won't tell, but those who truly know but refuse to let others know. Because the bartender and one at the TV station seem to know more than these two. Wonder what could have happened. I guess I'll read this letter. And the seventh letter.
Konnichiwa.日ごとに寒くなりますね。今日は松江で初めて雪が降りました。最近私は元気がありませんでした。そんな私を心配してデブ君がカラコロ工房に連れて行ってくれたんです。二人でステンドグラス作りの体験をして子犬の絵柄のランプを作りました。久しぶりに楽しい時間でした。デブ君はケーキ作りの天才で、彼の作ったベリーのタルトは最高に美味なんです。デブ君は優しくてとてもいい人です。ただ弱いのがたまに傷なんです。彼には強くなってもらいたいけど、無理なのかな。ごめんなさい。少ししんみりしてしまいました。先日影将軍という映画を見ました。私が将軍の身代わりの主人公だったらどうしただろう。ふとそんなことを考えてしまいました。
フミのあや、 women can really be friends.
PS 男女の友情ってあると思いますか？
I truly do believe they can be friends. It's just knowing where boundaries are. Knowing what they can and can't do. After all, I have a friend who is female. I have no interest in her. Not because she's not attractive or anything. Just I don't see her more than a friend. This also helps that she is, I don't know the correct term, but she's, I know she's gender neutral, so she doesn't, if she heard me saying this, she would probably get mad because she doesn't like using he, she, those terms. But I do enjoy. But can they really be friends? Yes. But there are some that can't see it. And also, this thing gets complicated depending on what we're talking about. If we're trying, because this mostly involves straight people who are straight. If we included bisexual and gay, and all the other ones, because technicalities, it just get more confusing. But overall, people can be friends, irrelevant to their gender, whether born or current. It's just knowing how far the boundary is. Whether there is any. It differs from person to person. I say this, but even I can get lost in these ideas. Now, what choices do I have? Thank you for your letter. Tokyo is having a lot of cold days. I've been talking too much. Girls seem self-centered. I won't confirm or deny that. There are situations where both guys and girls will be self-centered. It's just, it seems guys will let them. But then again, that's my personal opinion. I would never. No, for sure. I don't care if they are self-centered or if we are self-centered. As long as we're able to get along, that's what I care. Yeah, that's a lie. Because my nephew once asked me, was my preference? Anyway, wise, I'd say as long as they're cute. Although, thinking about it later on made me think, is that really true? This is the answer. Friendship between men and women is wonderful. But back to what I was saying earlier. Yeah, if I found them to be cute, I would probably have interest in them. No. Cute is often referred to terms for women. So in that sense, traps, yes. The word trap or anything associated would probably be correct. Do I like traps? Yes. But then again, I can only say this in the anime verse. Whereas real life, who knows? The moment I feel no interest in either side. So we'll see. What do you think of your own personality? Mine is... Personality... Say mine is horrible. Personality, or at least my own mind, is toxic to itself. It thinks of the negatives before any positive.
どうかしましたか?
Tomoko.
ました。部屋に出なくてもお客さんが取り憑かれているということもありますからね。
secrets before we get to the final truth. That's probably the answer. I've been your host, Shirogane, and thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.